It's the day of your COVID-19 vaccine appointment, and you need to complete eCheck-in. This process allows you to provide or confirm information relevant to the visit and speed up your in-person interactions. This is especially important for the COVID immunization because eCheck-in allows you to document the COVID vaccine consent form, which is required by most healthcare providers. Log into MyChart and get started. Whether you're using the MyChart app or the website, the upcoming appointment notification appears on the health feed. Open eCheck-in. You may have the option to update any medications. Once everything looks good, confirm the info and select Next. You'll probably have some screening questions to answer. Select Continue. Be sure to select Submit to verify your answers. The last step is to sign any necessary documents. Typically, this includes the COVID-19 vaccine consent form, but there may be more depending on your provider. You'll sign the form by drawing your signature with your mouse or finger if using a touch screen. And use the green check mark to confirm it. Select Continue and submit the form. That was the last step of the eCheck-in process. If you complete eCheck-in prior to your vaccination, the healthcare workers will have all of this information on file and you'll move through the process more quickly. Thanks for watching. If you want to learn more about MyChart, check out our other videos.